Here we are on the sixth hole, a 573-yard par 5. The key here is to avoid the fairway bunker to the right, and this hole will play much shorter due to the downwind conditions. Here we are on the second shot. The key to this shot is to avoid the two fairway bunkers, both left and right, and a good layup shot will leave you about 100 yards out.